6-yard line. Sims, and again, everybody covered, so Sims will run and get the first down. Stays inbounds, and then steps out near midfield. Keeps it. Cyrus Quanjo's second-round pick at left tackle spot. And lobbing it downfield. A beautiful throw by Sims. Pulled it. Bounce back with scoring drives after Alabama. Got a touchdown. Sims, pressure off the edge. Off Sims slot. But he's still going. And his pass. Pulled. Play action pass for the former running back. Sims pass on the money. First down catch for Amari. Sims on second down and long. Everybody covered. And now Sims going to air it out. And boy, the defender fell asleep. And Christian Jones dropped. Third down and nine. Big play here. They bring pressure. Sims gets out of there. Showing off his running skills. Heading for the first down. But stepped out. And now a flag as there was a late hit out of bounds on the quarterback. On third down, here's Sims. He'll try to run for it. Touchdown, Alabama from 7 yards out. Maybe upon further review, maybe there was a reason he didn't talk to the media.
I think they knew something.
Yeah. Here's Sims.
Oh, what a move.
Look at Blake run.
Pressure off the edge. Picked up and crossing route. Here goes Cooper. Amari Cooper. Oh, was that easy.
Plays outside. This whole procedure is just taking a little bit too long.
Kenyon Drake, who is coming out of the backfield there. Sims taking his time here, avoiding the rush. Tuck and run, which he can do very well, and he does so inside the 20, where it'll be a first down from Blake Sims. Sprints to the near side. Can he get to the corner? Yes. Touchdown, Blake Sims.
Up the rare shots down the field with some real good efficiency.
That was a good strike that time. Moving this team, and he is the starting quarterback. And he's going to test him with that guy, Amari Cooper. He pulled that well. Sims, nice job that time. See all the true freshmen that are making an impact here. Play action, Sims to the end zone. Touchdown, Brian Vogler.
Not every play. And Blake Sims is the quarterback on first down. Four-man rush by the Gators.
Tough, geez.
Deep right side, man wide open. Kenyon Drake, the running back. Touchdown, Alabama.
Sims goes deep. Down 10. Play fake. Sims goes deep, wide open. Oh my gracious. Over the post. Amari Cooper will stroll in.
They go fastball. They're just trying to call plays at the line of scrimmage.
Sims. That's close to an Are You Kidding Me? Here's Sims. Nice move. Wow.
Hit out of bounds.
He looks the part. 6'3", 241 pounds. Play action, Sims. Chase to the right. Sidearms it. Did he get it? Yes, he did. Justin Fowler. And they will play fake. Sims looks deep. Oh, he had the Andrew White, and he couldn't get the ball to him.
Good job right there.
11 first downs now. Play action again. Sims. There's Fowler. Here's the sidearm pass, and it's
his team to catch the ball a little bit better.
True, right.
Pick the right receiver. Everything's got to fit together, and I think I agree with Will. They got to be able to run the ball between the tackles.
As maybe here's Cooper. Are you kidding me? Down to 10. Sims rolls out of Morrison's reach. He'll tuck it. He can do this well. He's just short of the first down. As Cooper, who starts in motion. Sims across the middle, got him. The Andrew scrimmage quickly. Here's Sims. Got Cooper. Flag. Cooper touchdown. Blitz threatened. Blitz coming. Mark
Marcus May. Sims takes off. Gets a block from Vogel. Gets another block from Cooper.
We're a different team. When they go under center, they like to throw the fade.
Cooper. Touchdown. Really? Alabama's first snap with the football. Sims will keep it.
Both.
Sims with the play fake. Chased a little to his right. Goes deep.
If they now relax and try to play some offense the way they feel they can.
Sims got it.
Remember, Blake Sims wasn't running back.
Play action.
Keeps it.
Play action.
Keeps
Sims
it.
Strolls in. Fool me once.
Way they go this time.
Quarterback keeper. Third down, 5. Blitz. Sims caught. First down.
Amari. A sign on the field does Ole Miss whether Cooper's in the game or not.
Deep down the middle. Wide open. O.J. Howard. Sims deep right side, wide open is Cooper. Sims caught. Field. No snap again. Sims across the middle, caught by Cooper. Watch him weave. Watch him run.
Get a first down throw.
Blitz. Sims chased.
Blake Sims just 1 of 4 for 7 yards passing. But he gets the tight end release right over the middle. O.J. Howard. Adding more. Kelly is out. That's Bradley Bozeman with Sims he was checking with. 3rd and 9. Inside the 5 and stretching for the end. 3rd and 8. He gets out of that pocket. And he gets a strike to White. Trying to dive. Only 24 rushing yards for Alabama. 2nd and 10, Sims. As he throws low but complete that time to Jalston Fowler, his talented fullback. Gideon, since Brett Bielema been named head coach. 3rd and 3. Sims to the end zone. Touchdown. Sims. Those feet are getting some work. Diving. Little boot here for Blake Sims. And that's what he can offer you up.
That's a gain of 21. The 5th catch for Cooper. Here's Sims. Oh, wow. Oh, wow. Again. Touchdown, Alabama. Sims. Yelled it. Oh, Amari Cooper. Amari Cooper. Inside of Yeldon. And it's now 37. That's 9 years. That's pretty good praise. Take the draw. Sims got him wide open. Amari Cooper, touchdown.
Jeez.
Cooper is on fire early.
He's in breaking routes. Been very successful here early.
Here goes Cooper again. Can you possibly?
Because Ryan Kelly is right back at home in the middle.
2nd and 7. Sims, so elusive. Launches it downfield and inside the 5. Alshon and Spurrier. 3rd and 4. Good pull by Blake Sims inside the 10. And he just bumper cars his way right into the end zone. Just on the south side of midfield for Alabama. Sims extending the play. Tucking, running, trying,
Where's the mark?
In control. Blake Sims downfield. And gets it to... Needs to get him the ball back. They fake the pitch. And Sims downfield gets it complete. That was really well executed to Cooper. He's been targeted 13 times tonight. Sims has thrown it 24. 35. He got to the corner. Taken down the clock. Second and three with Derrick Henry as the lone back. He's going to boot this bad boy and pick it up.
Eight Alabama at the 40. Four-man rush for LSU. Sims got him open. That's open. Five on the play clock. There goes to Cooper.
Yep. You can see, listen, up here.
Top of the screen this time. There's press coverage on Amari Cooper. They throw him back shoulder, and did he get it?
Sure.
That's a design quarterback draw, and here's the dangerous Blake Sims. Cooper, top of the screen. Blake Sims goes underneath, and it's dropped.
He had him, didn't he?
Yes, he did. Rollout. Cooper, pretty good option, first down.
Cooper on this one, man to man, no help.
Jalen Collins again.
There it is.
To the five, stiff arm, touchdown, Amari Cooper.
Just those stats that you quoted, Les had in his.
Blitz, Sims, got it. O.J. Howard gets out of bounds. From the corner, Sims forced outside. He'll run it.
Made a first down.
I think so. Sims, O.J. Howard again. Sims dances right. Fires it. Jones. Four-man rush. Sims. Yes. Squibs it.
Yeah, that's how it was supposed to be done the other way.
Yes. Fournette does get it.
Ooh.
No.
I'll bet you that's number 10.
Yes, it is, yes. It's Foster.
The Alabama players were a little nervous because of the celebration out there that they...
He is the running back.
Well, look at this hot formation. Players all over the field.
Cooper's in the slot. They go to the tight end. It's down to the one. Cooper wide to the left. Sims this side. DeAndre White touchdown. State only the third team to come in as number one in the Bryant-Denny Stadium. Third. J.K.
Sims has time, fires, complete to Cooper. And Cooper is down in the end zone. Now he's getting up just a little gimpy on this reception. Sims moves to the left, stays in the air. Touchdown, Cams. I was coach, I'd hide that helmet. Play action, roll wide, Sims. And that is complete. Standing tall, now dances away. And he'll tuck it and run to the 8-7. Defensive reps in this game, and he hasn't separated that much yet, and Sims able to separate with O.J. Howard, the tight end. On first down, looking to go deep. And complete. First down and goal as blocked. Throw to it for the touchdown. He runs for one and now catches a pass. Sims, high, leaping.
Going up and getting it by Alabama's tight end.
3 of 3. Here's his fourth throw, and he wants the end zone. Cooper got it. Touchdown, Bama. Amari Cooper is lined up in the backfield, and now they're going to send him out as a receiver. Sims dances. Sideline and running back. Sims will take off, just as you called it, Jess. Sims drops the flare to White. White going for the edge. Play action. Sims has time. Goes. Cooper's wide open. Touchdown, Alabama.
Interesting to see how that plays moving forward in the Big Ten title game. You know, does that type of injury, does that eliminate them potentially from the playoff possibility?
Sims going to go deep. Watch Cooper. Cooper's got it. Touchdown, Alabama! Sims looking back at number 9, and now he's going to take off. Slips into the end zone. Touchdown, Alabama! Our fourth lead change of this game. And it's caught for the 2-point conversion. Play action, Sims. Wide open is Cooper. Henry, you can see number 27 is checked in as the running back. Sims moves the pocket to the right, fires on the run, and he's got White. But the man across the field can have.
Roll out.
Touchdown, White. DeAndre White, the senior from Houston. Sims is going to keep it for the first down and then some. For an entire year, Alabama and its fans have suffered because of a kick six. In 18 seconds, that memory has been erased. Alabama wins the highest scoring Iron Bowl in history.
DeAndre White near side, play action, Sims goes deep, he's got White down there. White's got it, touchdown, Alabama.
He threw this with a helmet in his mouth.
Targeting number 56. Defense.
Oh boy.
That penalty defense on the kickoff.
Four-man rush. Sims near side. Diving catch. Cam Robinson, the left tackle. Sims again looking deep. Goes deep. DeAndre White comes near side. Looks for a block from Cooper. Indeed. Nice call. Across midfield, he's top of the screen.
Oh, man.
Christian Jones,
oh, man.
In the middle of three. Christian Jones, top of the screen, now coming in motion. Sims rolling out, fires it. Caught by Jones. Touchdown.
He's a good football team.
You bet.
But if I'm Baylor, I'm going, wait a second.
Play action, Sims. Has to dodge traffic and does so. Oh, he can be brilliant at that.
Let's see if the Tide can capitalize. And it's Sims with a run straight up the middle. Got about eight. Sims up to the line and now backs out. Amari Cooper's in the backfield with him. On first down. Sims heavy pressure. Throws far side. Complete. And it's Fowler, the fullback. Very close. They fake the pitch to him. Sims on a bootleg. Throws on the run. Touchdown, Amari Cooper. With Jalston Fowler, the fullback. They fake it to Yeldon, and Sims in trouble. Scrambles out of trouble. First down and a bunch more. And the ball. Second down and 10. Play action. Sims fires. This time he's got it complete to Amari Cooper.
See a quarterback run design here.
Fowler, the fullback, is going to lead the way for exactly what Todd called. Touchdown, Alabama. Left in the fourth quarter. They need some big plays. Sims trying to get him one. Going long. Got White out there. DeAndre White to the 15-yard line. Sims fires. Wide side completes. And a big hit over there at the 5-yard line on Chris Black. Could be ball game here if they don't get this. Sims throws. Caught by Cooper. Touchdown.
Ohio State was trying to call a timeout. Luke Fickell was trying to call a timeout.
Only got it out to the 38-yard line. They're losing time here. Down to 33 seconds. Sims in trouble. Can't take the sack. As Todd said, he's going to run for it. Got to get to the sideline. Well, at least got to midfield. And that will stop.
In the entire history of Alabama football, Blake Sims is 12th all-time in passing touchdowns, 12th all-time in rushing touchdowns, 7th all-time in passing yards, 9th all-time in rushing yards, and 5th all-time in QB rating. The crazy part about these rankings is that Blake Sims was the starter for Alabama for only one season, and these stats are total stats. Virtually all of Blake Sims' stat totals are in one season. Every player ranked ahead of Sims in these all-time total stats played at least two full seasons as the starter, and most of them played three or more full seasons. Ranking this high in all of these stats with only one season as a starter, there's no doubt in my mind that Sims would have shattered the record books in program history if he would have played three full seasons like AJ McCarron did. His deep ball is just as lethal as Tua's or Coker's. His scrambling and rushing ability is second only to Jalen Hurts. And in my opinion, Tua and Blake are the two greatest Alabama quarterbacks of all time because they had both elite passing and rushing ability. Shout out to my favorite college football player of all time. Blake Sims was truly one of a kind.